Welcome. Right, Suikoden, let's go. Right, we should be finishing the game today. We need to get McDowell. Let's do it. Actually, hang on, hang on. Whoa, hang on, hang on, hang on. There is one last change I do need to make. Apple, you in here? You know what, I'm fine with how it is. I've gotten used to your lovely castle, but the more I'm here, the more I realize I belong in Greenhill, Teresa Wisemail. Let's go! I'm dead. Rip me. Listen up, soldiers. Listen up, soldiers of Highland. We defeated the knight then, but we haven't won yet.
We're still stronger than them. The outcome of the war is not yet decided.
In the name of the Beast Rune, one of the 27 true runes received from the Holy Kingdom of Harmonia and passed down from generation to generation in the Blight family, swear your no oath, O King of Highland.
In the name of the Highland Kingdom and the Blight Royal Family, I beg thee for victory. O noble Beast Rune, I sacrifice to you the blood of she who is dearest to me, my wife, Jillia Blight.
Why would you do this? The path of victory is the only path. We pray for victory.
Now is the time to fight. If we lose this, we'll lose the Kingdom of Highland.
I think you deserve it. The Beast Rune. What's wrong with you?
Clean up the doll for me.
How did it go?
It went well. Too well.
Oh, Jowie's also fucked.
Clash of Kings.
Hey, are you okay?
Don't scare us like that. Freed looked like he was about to have a heart attack.
That's not true. I was just surprised that Lord Norman had fallen.
Norman, we're going to invade Highland. We need you to hold it together. Just a little longer and this whole war will be over.
You're right. If we beat Highland, the war will be over. I believe you.
Well, we've got lots of preparations to make, so you go get some rest, okay, Norman?
Come on now, don't be so gloomy. It doesn't suit you. You look much better smiling.
Please relax, sir. I assure that no criminals will get past here again. Well, to be fair, Lucia can essentially teleport in some form or another. Uh-oh.
Shoo.
What is it, Apple?
When I came up with the plan for attacking Muse, you knew that it was going to fail, didn't you?
Yeah. I figured you'd had a 50-50 chance, at best, that is.
So then why?
Well, the way I saw it, if you won, fine. If you lost, I hoped it would disguise my true plans. Also, I figured between you and Klaus, even if we lost, the damage wouldn't be too bad.
I'm useless. Shu, isn't there anything? Anything at all that I can do to help you? I'm sorry. Excuse me.
Apple.
Yes.
There are 3 cards on that table there. Take one of the cards. What does it say?
Fire. That's all.
I see. You can go, Apple.
Okay. Good night. Sir Norman, tomorrow we fight. You should get some rest.
Not until I pick up the second card. Oh. Well then. Lord Norman.
People are preventing me from walking around my own castle. This is ridiculous. Anybody else?
I'm assuming not.
Yeah, you're just... Okay, I'm gonna keep going just in case there's a scene down here. Why is Meg walking around? Meg, why are you here?
Oh, sir, not... Why are you here? Why are you not in bed? Go to bed.
Go to bed.
Alright, yeah, we'll go to bed, fine. That is not the bed.
Hey, hey, wake up!
Get up already!
Well, you two are certainly bouncy this morning. Norman, everyone is assembled in the Great Hall.
Norman, fight hard! I will too! We're gonna kick ass!
What about chewing bubblegum?
I'm here to quote movie lines and not have anything original to say.
I actually really like Duke Nukem. I also think he's a bit of a meme, but I do like him. I actually want to do Duke Nukem on stream, but I have to go through the first 2 Duke Nukem games, and I'm torn. I'm so torn on that.
Oh boy.
Lord Norman, the troops are ready. Our goal is Highland's capital city of Lerenyao. Lerenowee. That'll do. Lerenowee!
Guys! Lerenowee! Hey!
Please give the order to deploy. Save arena right there.
Okay.
With this one battle, we can finally put an end to this long, tragic war.
Oi! Let's end this damn thing!
By my sword, we will win, I swear it!
On my name, I say victory! For the honor of the knighthood, we shall be victorious!
For the people, we must win!
That's right, for the people! Hee hee hee, I love this!
We're off to Le Renoir! I'm just going to keep pronouncing it wrong because I have no idea how that is pronounced. and I don't want to try. It's probably named by Vincent de Boule's family or some shit. Oh, mon ami! Ah, I was going to say the Prism of Power, but Shu and Hauser ruined that. A message from Lord Flick. He's found the Highland Army. General Leon Silverberg leads, with Seed and Colgan below him. Leon Silverberg, eh? Let's finish this here. Lord Norman, you lead a unit to the right. General Hauser, you lead a unit to the left. Stay hidden until I give the signal.
What about you, Shu? You'll be...
Apple, you go with Lord Norman. I'll be fine by myself.
Okay.
Okay, Victor, just as we planned.
Bah, I always get the dirty jobs.
There's nobody else I can ask.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, my last mission.
What's this? Where the hell did they go?
According to the report, Norman circled to the right and Hauser to the left flank.
Shu, what could you be thinking?
Nothing to worry about. We'll smash whichever unit Norman is in and it'll all be done with once and for all.
No, I know Shu better than that. If we go after Norman, Hauser will attack our flank. And if we go after Hauser, Norman will attack. That's his plan.
So then,
we go directly after Shu's unit. He's giving orders to both units. We eliminate him, we divide their forces in two. What if Shu's unit is a decoy? He's not man enough to willingly put his own life in danger. Or is he? Oh, I can't control him. Wow, he's got zero attack and zero defense. Release the lions! Could you imagine if Shu just went... Shu just had like a completely different plan. He's like, release the bears and the lions and the lions that attack with bears. Oh my god, there's bears attacking with lions! I'd be terrified.
Alright, give the signal.
That's the signal. Hurry up, light it, don't let him get away.
What? What's this? That idiot! He's trapped himself in a sea of fire! Shu, you fool, what are you thinking? You're doomed!
Damn, what the hell?
Get out, run! Give the signal to the right and left flank, surround them!
Well, if it isn't little Shu, how many years has it been since I gave your ears a good pinning back? I forget. To me, it's ancient history.
You little brat.
But anyway, you forgot the rule number one in the book. Don't put yourself in danger. I had to throw away the book. You read it too many times.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, sometimes even a futile gesture can be worth something. That's what my friend Apple taught me. I'm not impressed. Listen to me, punk. History doesn't flow. It moves in leaps and fits. Sometimes it must be pushed along by men like us. If a bit of suffering is the price we must pay, then pay it I will. Are you saying that's why you helped destroy the Scarlet Moon Empire and why you're helping the Highland now? This country needs the firm hand of the Highland Kingdom to guide it through the sea of history. Just like you! You disgust me. You had talent, but you used it wastefully. To me, you're the very definition of garbage. Unlike you, I don't think I'm some kind of god to use people like pawns. Watch out for that tree. Not again!
Oh, no. It can't be. Shu, no.
Apple.
No, it can't be. That card. Shu, no. Shu.
Apple, wait. It's too late.
But Shu.
Apple, don't make Shu sacrifice be in vain.
Yes.
Obviously, that's meant to be like Flick's line or something.
Shu.
Or Victor's. A miscalculation. You meddlesome little. My role was finished and I was already at peace. Come on now, I risked my butt to save you and all. Lord Norman, let's head to Le Ratatouille. Apple, relay the order to General Hauser.
Yes!
Apple, you're in charge. I'm tired. I need to get some rest.
Norman, after we take a break here, let's head for Le Renoir. Renoir.
I don't know how to pronounce this. All we have to do now is ride into Le Renoir. It's got to be Le Renoir. Le Renoir, but don't forget nothing. I guess I'll save the game.
Quick! A quick rest!
Also, I probably should have shot... Oh, I can't sharpen my weapons until I've got the hammer. I'll just save it with that. We'll be able to run back to the base soon. Good morning! Good morning to you. Are you ready yet? Are you ready yet? Are you ready yet? Good luck, Lord Norman! All we have to do is take Le Renoir, Le Renoir, even. My warrior's blood is stirred for the life of my friend, killed by Highland. Hey, we've just about won, eh, my lord?
I'm full of spunk and I'm ready to fight.
The Eternia army is about to lose to those Highlanders. I'll be the first one to storm the enemy's home base. Let's go to Le Renoir, Le Renoir. Fucking hell. Finally, this war will end. Don't be so nervous, kid. Shouldn't we head for Le Renoir soon? Rearrange units, because I'm assuming Shu's not there. Oh, he is. Okay. Yeah, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine for the final brawl. Let's go.
Yes, sir. We'll leave immediately.
It's time to end this thing.
I see it! It's Le Renoir! We'll be up against Seed, Kulgan, Yuba, and Lucia. Also, Hal Cunningham leading the Second Army, the Royal Guards.
Cunningham? He's a legend! I don't like to pick on old men, but if he gets in our way, we'll have to take him out.
You think we're going to let you rabble continue to foul our good land of Highland?
There will be no draw here. Victory or defeat, one or the other.
Listen to me! Do nothing which will bring shame to the leader of the Kariah, Lady Lucia!
This is my the last battle, my king.
The Bright Shield Rune, that's him, Genkaku's son.
Lord Norman, take your unit into the city. The final battle will take place inside.
Is it just me gaining access in this one then? To save time, I'll just make a save state here. Alright, let's go. Okay, Yuba. Oh, he's got really, really high defense. Okay. So Han's the most defensive and Yuba's the strongest. I kind of want to just defend immediately and drag them out. But I should move up a little bit. Maybe not too far, though. Flick, I definitely want you to kind of be further ahead and up here a little bit. You're not moving. Okay. If I hadn't moved, just turn 57, nobody has moved. Then you're going to pull some bullshit where more units just show up out of absolutely nowhere. You fucks, move on out, you bastards! I could really actually do with Mazus getting over here. That's actually a pretty decent strat. Get Mazus into the fucking ring. Nah, there's definitely going to be some bullshit coming up soon. It's almost my chance, and earlier than I expected. See ya!
Yuba, you fiend!
He's just a general for hire. He's not going to throw his life away to protect the country.
There we go, I knew Yuba fled from one of the fucking fights.
No, he needs one more, he essentially needs one more turn to do what I want to do. Right. It's time for the madman play. Oh! I'm gonna go for it. That hits like everyone. I think this is probably the only real chance I'm gonna get to do this. Oh, beautiful. I don't want to use the fire rune on those guys, but I will use Bombard, because I think Bombard will actually work.
Anybody coming out? Hey, that's fine by me. I have more strategies up the wazoo. Hang on. To be fair, this probably is just like a final stand. I can't remember how this fight goes. I think it really is just as basic as this. I don't think I think Highland has no extra bullshit, but I could be wrong. Oh, got him! I won't allow it! I will protect this country at all costs! That's one dead. It can't be! The fight isn't over yet! That's one dead. Can I bombard from here? Can. I'll move George up. Oh, he heals from the center. Okay. Oh, bitch. Oh, are you magicians? No. Come on out, you punks. Fight me directly. Oh my days. Well, we're nearly across the map, I guess. Can I get to Kulgun? Oh boy. I did lose half of my guys though. It's a bit risky that, because there's a good chance he might have critical or something. Oh, that didn't work. Thank you.
Alright, yeah, fly as an archer.
He's also, Colgan's gonna heal on his next turn as well.
Oh, that's not good.
That's fine, we're all slowly getting there. I don't have the ability to heal, that's fine. Pretty risky because Colgan is an archer. Come on, take him out! Yes! Got him! Our country, our beloved Highland. I should have been more careful. How did that happen? Come on, man. Order a full retreat. Make a unit that finished a turn go again. Oh boy, come on, hell yeah, one hit, get fucked, get out of here.
Damn. For the future of the Kariya.
Right, let's heal George. We'll heal him. The arrows will eventually work, okay? I assure you. We've only got one more unit on the map. What if they'll fix that in the remaster? That da-da-da-da-da-da. Come on, be a boss. Oh, that's the opposite of being a boss. Don't do this to me, George. Oh, that's not good. Don't fuck me over now. Don't do it. No, don't. At least I will die in battle. Right, he didn't actually die, though, so... God, he got fucking destroyed. Hannah needed to move. Right, that's good. I'd rather play somebody that was slightly more defense. Interested to see what he does. I'm assuming he's going back in though, yeah. Is it any unit or does it have to be me? I kind of get the feeling it has to be me. Whatever, we'll put Max in there. Oh, it's just any unit. Finally, Le Renoir. Le Renoir. We did it, we did it. Well done, Max. You conquered a city. Here I am trying to kill Han.
All we have to do now is take Le Renoir, Norman.
This is the end. Who will you take with you? Think carefully. I'm going to Gregminster.
Let me just grab all the people that I'm going to need to take to Gregminster, though, at the same time. Yeah, see, there's George. He's fine. Ulan Rouge, there you are. And then we want... What's it called? Where's Shiro? There we go. Kinnison, and I guess I'll put somebody random on the team until I can leave and go to Gregminster, because that's my next destination, Gregminster. Actually, my next destination's the town, so I need somebody who's strong enough to get me to the town that has the final hammer. And even then, it's a rare drop. I could put Khan on the team. I think he'd probably do okay. He'd probably do okay enough for what I need him to do. Doesn't the killer rune just make him really fucking powerful for no reason? Yeah, I guess I'll just put Khan on the team until I swap him out for McDowell.
Norman, good luck. Don't let everyone's efforts go to waste. Also, please come back safe. Please. There's still a lot for you to do.
Hee hee, this is Le Renoir. It's pretty huge.
Just a little longer. Good luck, Norman. Lord Norman, the rest is up to you.
Still angry about me leaving me in green, huh?
Norman, be careful.
Lord Norman, we're all counting on you. Good luck.
See you.
Oh, this is a big area. All right, the first thing I'm going to do is go to Gregminster. I do want McDowell on my team now. And this is just kind of us taking some time out. And to be fair, we've got the final party, so we don't need to worry about... I'm pretty convinced we don't need to worry about any more party switching. This is it. Look at this beautiful forest So, whenever I've played Suikoden 2 in the past, I've run through this forest practically all the time to keep re-getting McDowell. So this is the first time where I've intentionally not gotten McDowell until the end of the game, because I get the feeling that McDowell will very quickly catch up to us in levels. No! I don't care how many samurais you are, you're not enough for me. So were there actually any hard war fights? I kind of remember the war fights being difficult, but I don't think I had that bad of a time. And I've done them all. I think the next thing I do is a duel against Han. Then it's a boss fight against Seed and Coolgun. I think there's a boss fight against Lucia. And then I think it's the final boss! I'm gonna go ahead and assume, though, that this place is pretty big. I also probably need to fuck around with my inventory a bit as well to make sure that I've got everything ready. McDowell, I'm coming! Wait! What if I can buy an escape talisman in Gregminster? Do I have one on me? I do have one on me. I'll try and use it and see if it works. It might just go whack. You might laugh at me. Don't do it. It might go whack. This area is so big. It is a dungeon. I do want to go Gregminster. It's time. You know what? I'm going to buy a second escape talisman. No! I need to sell something. Oh, I've got knight armor, yeah. I have a random ornament. Maybe I'll appraise it. See ya. Give up. McDowell, get on my team. It's time, McDowell.
Nepdol joins the party. Level 41. He'll catch up. He'll catch up very quick. Couple hell runes. He'll be hell runes in the final dungeon. He'll be matching our level very quickly. Right, well, here's hoping that the escape talisman works the way I want it to. Come on, teleport me to Banner Village. Where did that put me? Oh, you son of a bitch! You fucks. Damn it! There it goes. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Varkas is just laughing to himself. What an idiot. Nobody escapes. Man, now I've got to do the walk of shame. Rokaku's gonna laugh at me. Oh, there goes the leaders. Oh, ho, ho. Can't escape out of a paper bag. Man, I have really enjoyed my time with this game, but I am ready for a new game. I've been playing this for over a week. It's time. I need to play something different. Can't believe the escape talisman. Hey, that's annoying. Why can't the escape talisman just take me to Banner Village? If that would work, at least that would be fine. You know, yeah, you have to run to Greg Minster, but at least there's a compromise that you can buy an escape talisman and instantly leave. But no! Can't have that, can we? It resets your spawn. More samurai. Come on, we're nearly out. We're nearly there. Alright, Banner Village. Bruce Banner Village. Isn't his name David Banner? Oh, get out of here. Nobody... That was from the fucking 60s. Get out of here. Right, we've done that. We want to go to... We need room. We need room in the inventory first. Hang on. Oh, Hayo might have another part of his, Wait, Bill, what have you got on you? Oh, bento. You should just keep that. Ah, oh, I'll put the dream robe away. Oh, come on. Oh, I can hand in the plans. I'll do that. That frees up my inventory. I still don't have any, Oh, I do! Hang on. Hey. Hey! Everyone, finally, Eternia's
The Eternia Castle's guardian deity is finally finished. Everyone come see!
Guardian deity?
That's right, I built it using the plans that young Norman found. This is our guardian deity. Hell yeah.
Wow, that's pretty nice.
Is that it?
Yeah, it's nice alright. Very right. Very nice.
So we've got one at our castle now too, eh?
I wonder if everyone will like it. Well, I guess it's just a matter of taste.
Wow, that's so cool. I love it.
Well, if you ask me, I like it. Yes, yes, I think it's great. I was wondering what he was working on all this time. So this is it, eh?
It's just a big eyesore.
Don't say that.
It's wonderful. I love it.
Oh,
you get something because I've actually, it's a full deity. What is it? What do we get?
Dragon incense.
Lord Norman, what's that?
I don't know. A present to young Norman from the guardian deity. Don't worry, take it. It won't hurt you.
The guardian deity who protects Eternia Castle has honored you, Lord Norman. It is a good sign.
It's fantastic. It's marvelous. Great work, Norman.
Whoa, yeah. Norman. Hip hip hooray.
Thanks, Bulgan. Heals 50 for all allies.
That's...
It's not great.
I mean, it's neat that you get something, but that is a... That does not interest me. Okay, I can put away a few things here. I'm gonna put it away. I'm gonna go buy more heals, and then, hey yo, don't do this to me. Please don't do this to me. I just wanna buy some heals, my dude.
This castle is cool! Humans, kobolds, and wiggers all fighting together, it's great!
I'm going to try a more mature approach, how's this sound? Ciao, Flick. How are you? I'm laying in bed in my pajamas.
From Nina. Calm down.
There have been lots of moles going under my crops lately. I can hardly sleep. Only getting about 10 hours a night.
Jesus, that's more than me.
I taught Bonaparte a new trick. I call it Swallow the Man. I'll show it to you later. Bye-bye.
Oh boy.
Let me stay clear of that, because I'm pretty certain I've seen that before.
Why don't I send Sheena your way?
Don't do this to me, Hayo. Don't be that guy. I just want some healing items. Just cook for me for once.
You son of a bitch! Ah! Come on! Just... fucking cook me some items.
I've got to beat Retzo, but I don't know if I can.
Don't worry, Hayo. I know that you can win next time. Hayo, there's someone who looks like a chef that's here to see you.
Huh? He's already here, but I'm not ready.
Oh, it's Lester!
Excuse me, is your name Hayo?
Who are you? Are you from the group?
Group? No, I am not.
Antonio asked me to come here and help you with your training. My name is Lester. I used to work with Antonio.
My training? You're a friend of Antonio?
That's right. We'd better hurry up and get started, but first I need to see how good you are. Let's have a cook-off!
Hayo, you need the training, and I need healing items.
Who've we got? Oh, fish! She's crazy. He's probably meat at the end. Oh, maybe he'll eat anything?
Hello, everybody, and welcome. Now let's get started with today's cook-off. I'll be your host today. My name is Fu Tan Chen. First, I'd like to introduce today's panel of judges. A lifetime on the sea, of course. This sailor's favorite dish must be fish. It's Armada. If a tongue is confused as her brain, it's Vicky. This cute little ninja has a taste for Japanese food. It's Kasumi. And the dragon, what? He teaches the first step in body preparedness as a full stomach. He loves Chinese food. It's Long Chan Chan. These four judges will be evaluating today's judges. Alright, let's introduce our challenger. Today's challenger is... Liberation Army's Chef Lester. And now the person we've all been waiting for. Our army's...
Right, so we've got a fish, Japanese, and Chinese. Oh boy. Well, I'm going to start the same as always. Here's a green salad. I remember Red Hot Ramen got me a lot of points at one point. I don't think it's worth it though, not here. It would probably work for Kasumi. Okay, I'll go with that. Let's see what happens.
First, let's see what it is. Black Croquet! 1-3-1-1. Not very high scores. What a loser, am I right? Green Salad! Come on, gamers. Oh, beautiful. Sushi! Oh, shit. Oh, boy. That's ruthless. Come on! Red Hot Ramen, let's go! Great scores. I don't know. I think he kicked my ass on that. Anchovy pizza for dessert? You absolute madman. One? Get out of here. If I've won this, it's by like 1 or 2 points. Oh. Chef Io strikes again. 1 point for a cheesecake! It's a cheesecake! I can see that you learned a lot from Antonio. You're very good. Oh no, not at all! You were holding back. Oh really? Why? Just watch how Lester moves and you'll understand. Okay then. Do you remember how Rezzo moved when he was cooking? Eh? It couldn't be. I can't believe it. You finally understand. Your eyes may be open, but if your heart is closed, you cannot see the truth. You are already strong enough. You can defeat Rezzo if you try. This is a gift from my heart. I hope it will help you. Farewell then, my friend. Perhaps we may meet again. I got the sushi recipe. Then go see a guy in Gregminster named Gremio. He's not a chef, but he's a talented cook anyway. Well, see you later. You don't mean that Rezzo. So if I go to Gregminster and speak to Gremio, I'll get Gremio's special stew from the first game. But I'm not going back to Gregminster ever again. I don't need to. Give me...
I think it's cake. That'll do. I don't want to spend too much money here because I'm going to need this money to boost all of our weapons to max very soon. Alright, let's go to... Let's save the game. And then we'll go to Vicky. Because I don't want to... I don't want to do the Hyo fight again. I think that might be the last time I used Hyo entirely. Hopefully, because repeatedly doing the... What are they called? The cook-offs is... I do like the cook-offs, but there's just kind of a point where I just want to get the items and leave. Right, we need to go to the final place now, so we can go get that hammer. Hopefully get the hammer. Excuse me, gamers. I don't know where it is. I'm going to go to the top left first. Oh, these guys. They probably hit. Oh, it doesn't matter. I can kill it in a hit. Haha. Thank you, McDowell. I don't even know why I did it. I should have just defended. Oh, wow. Oh, because he's not a high level, of course. He's still faster, but... Yeah, of course. He wouldn't be the first. See you in hell. Right, McDowell's going to slowly get the levels necessary here. Oh wow, these guys really don't have any health. Nor the speed, okay. I might be able to just auto them. I don't want to auto the Colossus because I think the Colossus has a AoE attack. So for the Colossus, I'll just keep using the Finger of Death. Sajar! How could we, the Kingdom of Highland, lose to the city-state? Oh, because of me! Oh, I'm gonna run circles around. You can't stop me, you can't stop me, you can't stop me, you can't stop me. I think about our country of Highland being beaten by the state and it makes me sick.
A man dressed in all in crimson came to this town a while back. He harassed all the villagers asking, "What do you know about the Sindar?" What could he have been talking about?
Like... It's Keely. How can he call himself king? Look what he's done to our country. It's awful. I'm in your bed. Can't stop me.
Our country will soon be no more. The venerable and glorious Kingdom of Highland. It's dreadful.
Wine? You want wine, boy? That's crazy. How could such a thing have happened? How could King Jowie? Oh, that's a lot of ducks. I don't think I want them.
They say something scary is going on at the castle. I don't like it.
I'm not picking up those animals. What will we do if the Eternia army comes to our village? Hello?
The two previous kings both lost their lives through Joey Blight's treachery. It's just horrible.
Now, you see, she's not wrong. Give me the hammer. That's actually really cheap. Thanks. I think there's somewhere else that I can go. In this general area, but... Whatever.
Right, we need to hand this hammer over to Sai, so we can max out all our weapons. And it's going to be super expensive, but to be fair, the enemies will give me a lot of money, so it doesn't, it kind of just negates itself. This golden hammer is very rare. With this, I can raise your weapons to their maximum level.
Sure.
Easy. Right, we're all maxed out there. Let's just check out the armors and see if we can get anything else, or if we're done here as well. Okay, yep, I'll take that. Thank you. We'll just exchange that for money. Cool, see you later. Save the game again, because we've done that, and then we'll start on the final dungeon. Stay. Save. It's finally time. We're finally truly there. We've done everything. Oh, except she's not fucked up a teleportation spell, that's fine. Oh wow, you can't teleport to that little town. That's crazy. I'm in the box. Oh right, wow, start with a fight.
Norman, we lost our army, but we haven't lost our spirit.
Ow, my spirit!
You cannot pass here. For all the warriors who died, for the Kariah, and for the king!
Lucia, let's go. I don't think there's any point in using that. In fact, I think he should just attack. You, however... Probably gonna need to instantly leave and go to an inn. Oh wow, that sucked. Thousand damage, holy shit. And she hits three times in this fight, okay. Oh good. Everyone's berserk. Hell yeah. Wow, that was a lot of damage. Holy shit. Heal yourself. hoping he's fast enough. He might not be fast enough. Oh, this is gonna rip me apart. Oh, that's rough. Oh, skin of the teeth. Yeah, I gotta go. I gotta leave.
Why? Why can't we win? Why can't we have no justice? It's been a long time, Lucia. You, the little princess from Greenhill, what are you doing here? Have you come to laugh at me? I haven't forgot my promise. What you said, that my father had your father murdered. I'm going to look into it. What about you? Do you still wish to die, even though I've made this promise? What promise? As acting mayor of Greenhill, it is my duty to search for truth and justice, even if it means damaging my father's good name. After all, aren't you also looking for the truth?
You!
It's okay, Shin. Why don't you try to run? Because I know you. You wouldn't hurt an unarmed opponent.
Teresa, do you really trust people so much?
I trust you, that's all. You can go, Norman. This is your fight. I'll watch and see how things work out. Norman, please be careful. We are all waiting for you.
Lord Norman.
You should go, Norman. Alright, so, yeah, alright, see you later. can one of you guys act as an inn? Come on. Apple, do you act as an inn? No! Is this an inn? No! Why can't you set up a medical place? Alright. Back to the inn. Because I need to get judgment again. Breaking the law, breaking the world. Save the game again, because we just defeated Lucia, so there's no reason not to. Unless she comes back from even more vengeance. She got pretty close to wiping my team, though. Be back in a sec. Let's keep going. Just making sure that Nook Doll's not run away. but I'm pretty certain he will not leave the party now until I complete the game. He's so good, for obvious reasons. Oh, these chimeras definitely have some bullshit on them. Okay, so they don't have that much health. And they're slow. That's good. Alright. Okay, so two of them are pretty fine. Right, first of all, does the door up in front of me open? No. Okay. Let's go left. Ah, the double leader attack is going to come in clutch so many times. Yep. Level 54. He leveled up so much from that one fight. Nice. Shelves lined with armor. It's a bronze. I'm just gonna use the finger of death because I have it. Man, that dude got shattered. Right, that's another... what's to the right? Curse my need for chests. Even though I'm pretty certain I don't need them at this point. But there could be some sick armor. Alright, we're gonna fight it and see. Nah, there's no point! Defend. Finger of death. More money. Ah, they both have a door. I guess I'll go around in a circle. That's very useful. Thank you. That's actually great. What's this way? The Robe of Mist. God, my inventory's a mess. Oh, there's another... something for, like, somebody really specific. Just a fight ender, it's so good. Oh, hey. Like, if I can't win the fight on my first turn, then I've got to use... I'm going to start using hell on them. But I think we should be okay. Yeah, okay. Double leader. Double leader's OP for this area. The final dungeon. And it's just a joke for the two leaders, which makes sense. The Bolt of Wrath. Guess I'll take it with me. Well, I kind of want to go left at this point. Go back down and go left. I don't know where this is taking me, though. Kinnison and Shiro are just too fast. You get so much money. It's like this is like Gregminster. The amount of money you get is so high. Oh, I definitely want to head back then, don't I? Or not? Maybe it's just a giant circle. Well, I guess I'll find out. I have no idea how big this place is. Because Gregminster Palace wasn't that long. So, maybe it's about the same length as Gregminster Palace, maybe a little longer. Because with Gregminster, the only boss you had to fight was Iron Guide, and you fought him right at the start. Pretty much how Lucia fights you. Yeah, you can't go through that door. I guess I'll go this way and see what's over here. Oh, there's a chest. I want that chest.
Treasure.
So as far as I've read into the Beast Room fight should be... random. Apparently it's just completely random. And also, I think they can revive at any time, so you kind of need to try and kill them all at the same time. Which I think should be fine. It's not as if I have an entire party filled with people who only hit single targets, right? Right. Fury. Always berserk. Oh! That is very good for Ulan. I definitely want this. I might even leave to put it on. I don't need that language. Get out of here. I've got two judgments. Oh boy. A lucky ring? Sure, I'll take that too. Do I really want the Bolt of Wrath? No, I don't. Get out of here. Only Norman can wear it? Oh, I love his strength increase, though. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go back and put the Fury Rune on Ulan. I think she will benefit a lot from it. Alright, back out we go. See you later. Jean! Jean, my beloved, where are you? Calm down. Trying to get with Leona.
Welcome.
This to Ulan. What have you actually got? Alright, see you later. We'll do the classic rest at the inn because we've used some runes, so we might as well get them back, save the game again because we did something. We've killed all the Highland soldiers, so we don't need to fight them again. So Ulan is now permanently berserked, which is great because her rune literally requires her to be berserk in order to use it all the time. So now I can use her rune in every single turn. Lorena-wee. Loratatouille. Remy, no. Ratatouille was a great movie. Oh, hell yeah. Finger death, please. Thank you, Nukdole. I love how they sped up those animations as well. Ooh, a Master Garb. Can I even wear that? Ooh. I'm gonna give it to Victor. That's very good. We got some sweet armor. No, straight up, because we've already been in the room. Could have made Victor always berserk. I bet you need to do fuck tons of damage under that. But Ulan should also do loads of damage. Let's find out. Toriyuka!
700 damage every turn.
Yes! This is what we're talking about.
Up we go.
Oh, that is the duel. So you've come this far. It looks like we couldn't stop the Bright Shield rune and the Black Sword rune from fighting after all. Me and Genkaku, all we managed to do was buy a little more time. Get out of my way! Not likely, Sonny. My job is to protect this king. You won't get by me so easy. The duel with Genkaku, it continues here. You think you can beat me, boy? Defend. Okay. So you think you can beat me, boy, is defend. Beastie boy? Yes, but can you defend against my sword? Defend. Oh my fuck, I've nearly killed him. Ho ho ho, you taught him well, Genkaku, my friend. Attack. He's nearly dead. Holy shit. You're a tough one, defend. Let me see your power, Genkaku's son. Defend. Yeah. Do it again. Yes, but can you defend against my sword? Defend. It's fucking over. Get out of here. Man, I can't believe how much damage that did. Level 16 weapons. Hell yeah. Ugh. Boy. Genkaku's son. What? Is your name. Norman, what is your purpose? Oh, I need to watch Holy Grail again. Norman, I have to apologize to all of you. 25 years ago, Genkaku and I sealed our two runes. The Bright Shield rune and the Black Sword rune were once one. In its true form, as the rune of beginning, it has the power to end war. But in order to wield that power, you must first... Bleh! Norman, you're a strong young man. Genkaku and I were weak. Forgive us for that weakness. Go now!
See you later, Han. Ripperino.
Genkaku, now I can finally rest.
Straight up killed him. Genkaku's like, I'm not gonna kill my friend. Me? I don't give a shit. Do I need to heal? I do. Oh, that's open. Fuck! I wasn't expecting that. At least it... The next fight is a... Siege and Colgan. They're next. I'll take them. A flame helmet? Oh, I'm definitely taking that. Let's throw away... So many heals. I'll just throw away the fish. The fish is, not good enough anymore. Oh! Okay, I guess I can get rid of the flame helmet then. Let me go left. It's locked. Okay, can't go to left. What about right? What a mansion! Okay, I can go right.
Okay. What's in here? That worries me. That's a big corridor. That worries the fuck out of me. That makes me think that's the right direction. What's down? Right, that's locked. Okay. So let's go down this time round. Because we've already defeated these guys. What's over here? It's locked. No, that's taking me outside. All I'm trying to do is find some extra armors, guys. Is there a door? Oh, this is definitely the right way. I just didn't trust the massive corridor, okay? It just kept going. This is Oh, that's the stage. Okay. Alright. What's this way then? Oh no. Okay. Is this the way I'm meant to be going? Because that'd be annoying. It'd be annoying if I doubled back, and then this is the actual way I'm meant to be going. This just keeps going. Right. Right, that's taking me to a flight of stairs. I need to check where the other one takes me now. Thank fuck the encounter rate is way lower than it is in Matilda's encounter rate is so high. Alright, what's this way then? If the other way takes me to a flight of stairs, what does this way take me to? Alright, more soldiers. It is like the way how Gregminster works, where every time you turn a corner, more Gregminster soldiers come at you. So it's kind of the same vibe, where you're wiping out the last remnants of the armies.
Do you think that's what they were going for?
What's this way? Really? That's at the end of the game? Oh, man. I'll throw you something else. I don't need the flame helmet. That's worrying. That makes me think that is the right direction now. Fuck. If it is, I'll... I don't know. Is it? Or is this just an empty room? Okay, that's just an empty room. Because that's... Right. Whoo! Right, this is the wrong way. That's good. That's what we want. Definitely want that. I'm just gonna throw in more Mega Medicines. Definitely want to use that. I'll use it on Victor. We'll mix it up. We'll use it on Victor. And the Stone of Defense. Yeah, we'll use it on Ulan. There we go. I think the only thing I will say is that I'm quite surprised. Well, I'm quite surprised that there isn't a unique theme for the final dungeon. Because in Suikoden 1, the theme for the final dungeon is the Song of Gregminster, but really quiet, and it hits the vibe very nice. Whereas this is just the generic music. Fully explored this area, so it's definitely the left that we have to go down. That is pretty neat, though, the way how you can, is it down here? No. The way how you can go to the areas that you've seen in cutscenes, that's quite nice. It helps showcase that everything that you've seen in the game has all happened in the city. And it's been there from the beginning, pretty much from the near beginning. The halfway point. I think Agaris's Blight's death is probably the first appearance of this place. We want to go down. There we go. No, wait, no. I just run up. And then that doesn't open. We go this way. This takes us to the next flight of stairs that we want. So there's no tough enemies here, which is good, but to be fair, there could be tougher enemies soon, but so far it's been okay. Oh, you can...
Sonic Boom!
Okay, more soldiers. Let's go down. Can't get through there, that's fine. Defend, 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 defend. Room. It's all the finger of death. Let's go. Let's go left. Where does this take me? Okay, what about up? Oh, it's another cutscene room. Map spread out on the desk. Actually, I don't think that room's in a cutscene. Is it in a cutscene? If it is, it's probably got a cutscene with Leon in it. I think we can auto them. I don't even think I need to do the unite. Getting closer. I just use this first because it guarantees the death of the commander. Because the commander's got more health. Alright, get out of there. There, dude. Next. Locked, yep. Come on, guys, keep them coming. You're only delaying the inevitable of me completing the game. Levels, keep them coming. Okay, what's down? Let's go down first. Ooh, this is worrying. Time to use hell. Okay, that's locked, right. That's fine. Just wanted to double check. And we have! Are you locked? Yes. Yes, I'm sure you guys, this particular squad, after I've walked through the entire goddamn area, will be the ones to cut me down. I believe it myself! No! I'll take it. I don't really need it, but I'll take it. Okay. Nice pictures of those guys in hats. Why do you have so many of them, though? Side table. Looks like they've got a fucking grave on it. I don't need another escape talisman. I've got already got one. I have an escape talisman, and I might need to use it after a fight, Seed and Colgan, actually. But I can just buy another one from... Okay, there's the save. Which means Seed and Colgan is right around the corner. There's a pretty high chance of me running through this place a second time once I've done this fight, so I can just regen all my runes. Which is probably why they handed that. Again, I think I could probably auto them, but I just don't want to run the risk of them being faster than me for one reason or another. Alright, is there anything down here? Maybe? Right, that takes me back outside. Man, I can't even remember who plays Highlander anymore. I feel like his name is something like Connor MacLeod.
Who plays him?
I'll kick myself once I realise what the answer is. I know Sean Connery's in it. I'm a Spaniard. A window set. Guess I'll take you. This kind of feels like it's the way to go. What about the outside takes me then? You gotta love massive castles. I thought this route was gonna take me higher, but... A goldlet. That might be useful. Well, it's definitely better than the Crimson Cape. How long it would take for you to get to level 99 and how overpowered you'd be getting to that point. You'd be pretty OP. Okay, where does this put me? Is this the balcony? It is! Seed, Colgan, you're around here somewhere. Oh, this looks promising. Oh, there's another save point. Oh, and it's a heal. Yes, we don't have to leave this castle. Oh, beautiful. Here we go. Lord Norman, the Blight family throne room is past here. It's no place for rabble like you. We're not giving up our country so easily. We still have our pride and you won't take it away. Get out of the way. Be serious, you really think we can do it? I'll force my way in. You'll have to beat us first, just like Luca Blight. Just go ahead and destroy everything in your path. Let's go, Lord Norman. I don't know who's the bigger threat, but I'm just going to go straight after this guy. I have a judgment for each of you. Yep, you're the healer. You're the first to die. Oh god, you've got lightning as well. Oh, you... Oh, that's a unite. Well, it cancelled the water out. That's good. Have some cake. Alright, let's judgment. Actually, I'll save judgment until we've killed Colgan. Oh, fuck me, he's dead already. He hits hard, but not hard enough.
Shoryuken!
God, I love being able to do Angry Dragon every fucking turn. I'll do Great Blessing. I don't think I need to do any more than that. And Judgment. Wow, that's really easy. But probably because Nook Dole did like 50 billion damage. Thanks, dude. The outcome's already decided.
Is it really so strange, Norman, that we should fight?
Lord Norman, you were the hope of the Eternia army, just as Lord Jowie was the hope of our side. He rid us of Luca Blight. And we hoped he would lead Highland to a better future.
Go then! We don't have the strength left to fight.
I need to go back. I need to save the game again.
Colgan, it was fun. All the plans we made for this country. For the future.
Yeah. It's a good thing that we die along with this country. I need to go back. Don't do this to me, game.
What's wrong, Uncle Jowie?
Pilika, sweetie, this is where we say goodbye.
Yeah. But you'll be back soon. Just like always, right?
Pilika, this will probably be the last time you see me. It's goodbye forever.
No. No, no, no! I don't want you to go away. I don't want to be alone.
Pilika, listen to me. You're going to grow up and meet lots of people. And you're going to lose a lot of people, too. So don't forget, Pilika. Enjoy the moments you have together, because nothing lasts forever, okay? Pilika.
Okay, I understand. But can I ask just one favor?
What is it, Pilika?
Can you pick me up and hold me like my daddy used to? Just once, please.
Sure.
My daddy, he used to hold me like this. Just like this.
Thank you, Pilika.
You called?
Come in. I've got a favor to ask, Jillia.
What is it?
Seed and Colgan can buy us some time, but sooner or later, this castle's going to fall. When that happens, Highland will disappear. I want you to take Pilika and the two of you flee to Harmonia. I prepared a nice home for you and Pilika there. I want you to live there, not as the Blight family, but under a new name, so you and she can have a fresh new start.
I will, my lord. So, is it really over?
That's right.
In that case, farewell. Come here, Pilika, honey.
Jillia, I'm sorry.
Why do you say that? Why are you apologizing?
Jillia?
You think I didn't know how you used me? What you did to my brother and father? I knew all along. But even then, I always loved you for your dreams, for your goals. Why do you apologize to me now? You don't need to say sorry. You're my husband and the man I will always love.
Jillia.
If I were to die, would you shed tears for me?
Please live, Jillia.
This is the final farewell.
Jillia.
Farewell, Joey.
Farewell, Jillia.
See ya. As if I'm going into the final fight without fucking healing. Maybe because I've just run back, maybe I now have to fight like Super Kulgan and Super Seed. I'll be back in 2 seconds and then we'll do the final fight! Eastern time, let's go. Yep, we're all fully healed. We've got everything back. McDowell's a madman, let's go.
Norman, I never meant for this to happen, but I must admit, I'm impressed you made it here. Well, this is the end. The beast rune that Luca Blight left. Its demonic incarnation is here. The demon that fed on the blood and souls of the Muse citizens. It's all I could do just to keep it sealed here. It was Luca's plan all along to unleash this beast on the world. This is your final test. Can you win this time, Norman?
I don't even know where to start. I guess if we all take on one part of it. Oh, interesting. It did no damage. Did it do no damage to the heads? Oh, okay, so the heads are immune because of something. I don't know what, though. Is that the moon? Is that the moon? Oh my fuck, that did a lot of damage. I don't even know if that did anything. Alright, well, you're clearly immune. The heads are immune. So you use that on that. I'm obviously going to have to use the... I could do the Forgive a Sign right now. No, we'll start off with Battle O. Well, that's the moon again. I might be dead. Because this shit did a lot of damage in the last turn, and I don't know if I've healed enough for it. Oh, I'm fine. I'm fine. I'll do another battle thing again. My issue is that I don't know what the order is, because I feel like there is an order on how to take these guys out. I think you're probably meant to take out the rune first, because it's clearly doing the most damage. With the Unite. Right, that's the rune dead. Was the rune protecting the heads? Or is it the legs protecting the heads? Okay, it can hurt the heads now. Right, that's one leg dead. Alright, you keep hitting this one. You now go for the head. You go for this head. Shining light. And... we'll go with Judgment. Alright, what are you doing? A giant sword! Oh, wow, that was a lot of damage. Holy shit. Don't do it. Don't kill McDowell. I kind of just need to heal McDowell, specifically. Thank you. The sword? Okay. That did a lot. Sword again? I need to use the battle aura thing now, I think. Oh, Shiro is nearly fucking dead. Let's do it, baby! Alright, that's one of the heads dead. They give a sign, let's go! That did not do as much as I thought it was gonna do. The head dead. Oh, is that it? I just had to take out the heads. Hell yeah. Nice, we did it. Oh, thanks for the levels. Actually, to be fair, I do need those levels. So what are the legs for then? Are they just distractions? Whatever. Oh, maybe you do more damage to the heads. Wow, he said it. He said a line. The throne room.
Then, the Highland King should be here?
Oh, we gotta go. Classic. We gotta fucking go. Whoa!
Come on, let's go. Did I swear to protect you or not?
You're right. Come on, everyone's waiting. Let's go! Gotta go! Look at him run!
The Beast Room fight wasn't actually that hard. I thought that was pretty easy. Lord Norman, you can't mean...
Don't even say that as a joke. He'll come back. I know it. He can't die. He's going to bring peace to this land. He just can't die.
Look! Oh shit! Norman!
Norman!
I was worried about you, Norman.
Welcome back, Norman.
That's the Norman I know. You're blessed with good luck and karma.
Norman, thank the gods!
You did it. You really came back, Norman.
Terrific! Great! I just dab. Do a quick dab. Dabberino.
Good morning, Norman. Hey, come on, get up.
Representative General Mackay from Two River and Mayor Gustav from Tinto are waiting for you in the Great Hall. Come on, hurry already. The war may be over, but there are still lots of things to be done. You've got a whole new country to create, right?
Yeah, sure, I guess.
Good morning, Norman. Everyone's in the Great Hall.
Well, McDowell left. What a gamer. What an absolute gamer. He really came in clutch. He did a lot of damage and a lot of work.
Lord Norman, I don't think I'm cut out to be a warrior. What do you think, Hicks? Thank you for protecting Annalie. I don't know what I can do to repay you, Pico.
Well, I've also saved the entire country, so... I'll save the continent! You can't match me ever again. You literally owe me for the rest of your fucking life. Pico! Alrighty then. We've been waiting for you, Lord Norman. Am I meant to run away? This might leave me loading my save. I can't remember how this works.
Congratulations, Lord Norman. Now we can finally begin to rebuild after this long, terrible war.
Well, at least now there's one less enemy threatening City Said Stoil.
But we still don't have true peace in these lands. Lord Norman, there is something we wish to ask of you. Lord Norman, there's still Harmonia to the north of here, and so we can't yet completely relax. Furthermore, because there was no trust between us, Luke Bly was able to divide the city-state. We need a single, unified country, one that can stand together against its enemies. Lord Norman, we want you to create a new country here.
Norman country, yes!
And we want you to lead it.
This matter was voted on and approved by Two Rivers' three houses of parliament. If it means a stronger nation able to defend itself, we have no objections either.
The Knightdom of Matilda is no more, but we will follow your orders in this matter, Lord Norman. I feel the same way as Miklatov.
Most of the strength of Muse was stolen by Luka Blight, but we still haven't lost our pride as the center of the state. As acting mayor of Muse, I also intend to follow the will of Lord Norman.
I think I've got a select I can't do it and then leave. I can't do it. Goodbye.
So where will you go, Norman?
Good fucking bye. I think I've got to run off now. This is the part where I find Joey. Yo, Norman, where you going?
Norman, there is a great power within you. I don't mean that rune stuck in your hand either. You've taken a great burden on your back thus far, and you have a duty to fulfill it to the end. For all the people who died in the war, and for the people who survived.
Let him go, Flick. It's necessary. That is...
But Norman, don't forget, you've always got a home here.
Okay, so I'm pretty certain I've got to go to Chiaro? Is it Chiaro? Or is it somewhere in Highland? It's like some pass that I've got to go to, and I don't know why. And I don't know where it is. I think it's near Chiaro Town, though. I do. Nanami? I don't know how this ending part works at all. Huh. How do I find out she's still alive? She better be. Maybe that's the final part. Maybe that's the actual final part. And
how does this work?
Because that's where I want to go. I want to go over here. I think the enemies here have garbled text, if I remember. Is it over this way? Or is it up? No, I remember this. This is the camp. So it should be... up here. If I've done this right. Shall we? How are you here? Hello, Joey.
Norman, you came. Just like you promised. Here we are. Here once again. This is where our journey began. You and I walked along the same path for so long, together, but this is where they began to diverge. But I have no regrets. But if I did, it would be that I had to betray the city-state and assassinate Lady Annabelle. You and I were a lot alike. We were both aiming for the same thing, but I just... At the Highland camp, after I let you both to escape ahead, I was captured and met Luca Blight again. I hated him from the beginning, it's true, but I think I admired his strength a little bit too. I thought if I was that strong, I could protect everyone and I could create a gentle world where nobody would ever be hurt, but... No, forget about it. This is a battle between the King of Highland and the leader of the Eternia army. This is truly the final battle.
We don't need to fight.
We do need to fight, Norman.
Here goes, Norman. Defend!
Why won't you fight, Norman?
Defend! Defend!
Why? Why have you come all this way, only to decide now not to fight?
There's no reason to fight you.
There is a reason to remove any trace of the Highland Kingdom from this land. Agaris Blight and Luca Blight are already dead, and I've put Jillia to rest with my own hands. I'm the last living Blight alive. Cut the Blight bloodline once and for all, or there will always be fanatics who will try to revive the Highland Kingdom. After all, sometimes hope can drive people to madness. Let's make our war the last war ever to plague this land.
Defend! He might kill me.
Norman, I was always jealous of you. There's something about you, always so strong and gentle. That's all that I ever wanted, to be loved by everyone just like you were. And that's why.
Joey!
I used too much power. The beast room that Luca tried to free. I had to use my black sword rune to stop it. Our two runes together, they make a true rune. But if you use it by itself, it takes your life. Norman, I'm going to die anyway. So I give you my life so the two can become one again. Norman, your right hand.
I think I'll refuse this. I can't do that, Jack. I can't do that.
Norman, I'm sorry. I can't stand it anymore. All the lives that I stole. All the people I hurt.
I can't do that.
Please, I beg of you. Don't let our dream have been in vain.
I can't do it.
Norman, there's no time. Please, I'm already...
Even so, I can't.
Norman. Well, what's this?
The rune.
This power, it's healing my body.
We have accomplished true peace, baby. Or something. I don't know. Joey, you did a lot of weird shit.
The rune of beginning. It only appears when the holders of the two runes face each other in combat. Just as when this world was first born. Norman, even so, you chose not to fight that spirit and the spirits of the 108 Stars of Destiny. They have called forth the power of the true rune of beginning. Norman, just as I thought, you are a strong man. Please go. Norman, Jowie, the world is still mostly unknown to you, overflowing with new things. There's no reason for you to stay in these lands.
But I murdered people with my own two hands. Lady Annabelle, Luca Blight, and all those soldiers. My sins are heavy.
And they will not disappear so long as you live. But I believe you're strong enough to go on and make this world a better place.
The man called Joey Blight has no place on this world anymore. But I can forget this land, forget the name Joey, and maybe I could start again.
Of course.
Norman. This was the place where our journey began. How many hours have passed since we were first here? Let's go, Norman. Let's make this place the beginning of our journey.
Joey joins the party. Shoo! Come on, why isn't that an enemy? I think I just gotta leave. Shu, is that you?
If we hadn't run away then...
Then we'd have problems, because without you two, we wouldn't have peace in this land.
Lord Norman, so you're leaving, eh? I had hoped that you would stay and lead this country. You're the right man to do it. But I won't try to stop you. You've certainly paid your dues and then some. We could ask no more of you. Go out and there and see the world. Feel the world. It's still a big world to you. And I hope that when you're finished with your journey, one day you'll come back.
There's just one thing I have left to report. Although I was asked not to tell you until this point, I'll understand if you wish to punish me for disloyalty.
when Nanami fell in the Matilda Knightdom.
What? But how could you fail?
Quit it, Flick. He did all he could. Don't take your anger out on him.
I know that. I know. But
what about Norman?
Damn it. Kiba and Nanami. They fought along with us. And even though we won. Even though we've come so far.
Damn.
Norman. Lord Shu.
What is it? Can I speak with you inside?
Sir Shu.
Oh, Dr. Huan.
I'm sorry, I asked Dr. Huan.
Something on your mind?
Yes. I'm thinking about getting away from Norman for a while.
Norman will be saddened to hear that.
I know that, but it's hard for me. Norman and Jowie fighting. Also, it's hard for me to see Norman in pain. When there were arrows raining down on us, and Norman tried to shield me with his body, I realized it. Norman shouldn't do such a thing. He's too important for that.
A leader of men can't behave like that.
That's why I'm going to let you have him all to yourself for a while.
What will you do?
I'll go back to Grandpa Genkaku's house. I think it's safe, and besides, when this is all over, that kid will need a place to return home to, right? Also, I have a favor to ask. If it's ever time for Norman to come home, tell him about this conversation.
Why do you ask me to do it?
Because I figured if it's you, you'd never tell him until it was absolutely necessary.
Yeah, you're right. I'll do it. And so, that's it. Those are my final words to you as your strategist. Take good care of yourself, Lord Norman.
What a beautiful family. Reading all these out. Here we go. Teresa became mayor of Green Hill and made peace with the Karaya. Shin left Green Hill to sharpen his skills as a swordsman and never returned. Emilia returned to New Leaf Academy, later became headmaster and also taught at the school. Fitcher returned to Mew City and was later elected as mayor. Jess, after ending term as acting mayor, chose to live as a normal citizen. Hauser became commander of the Eternia National Army. The ENA.
Reed Yamamoto refused a position in the country of Eternia and returned to live in Radat. Yoshino Yamamoto was promised she'd return to Radat with free to live happily ever after. Marlowe founded the library in Tinto City and taught many children the love of learning. Oh, he joined me? Okay. Gijimu fought in the Grasslands War as captain of the Tinto City forces, Lowend, living happily in Two River City where she opened the restaurant for you, occasionally visits Marlowe and marvels at his great scholarship. Hilda returned to the White Deer Inn and to live a happy life with Alex and Pete. Alex returned to White Deer Inn but can't seem to lose his treasure hunting bug. Maximilian, once the war was over, ended his long career as a knight in the service of justice. Miklatov reformed Matilda Knightdom, selected as commander but politely declined the honour. Kamish reformed Matilda Knightdom along with Miklatov and then journeyed to the Grasslands. Richmond, still a private investigator in Radat City. Perfect. Oh, Sheena's lost at cards again. Can't win a gambling game to save his life. Eileen returns to her life as a traveling performer but often thinks of Norman. Rina leads a group of performers with Eileen and Bolgan to travel around the world. Bolgan returns to his life in the traveling circus but continues to study hard. Annalie travels with her music group, sharing her beautiful voice with people everywhere. Pico travels with Annalie and continues to get into trouble wherever he goes. Alberto travels with his group while improving the armorer's skills that he learned in Grom. Taiho returns to Kaku and his life of ribaldry and moral turpitude. Yamku enjoys the life of fishing on the shores of Lake Saran. Templeton currently traveling to try and discover the edge of the world.
Show me that horizon.
Pezmerga left the Eternia army to once again pursue Yuba. Kylie journeyed to Kanakan south of the Taran Republic in search of the mystery of Sindar. Lorelei planning to investigate the ruins in Kanakan before Kylie can. Sai returns to his wife where he lives contently as father and husband. Tobo reuniting her parents, currently living happily at home with both of them. Hannah journeyed to the Grasslands without saying a word to anyone. Samza stayed in the Eternia army as magic instructor, still as infuriating as ever. George Prime, with his contract over, he left like a ghost, whereabouts unknown. Anita traveled to the Taran Republic to challenge her rival Valeria. Ridley!
These rabble rousers.
Ridley Wise returned to Two River where he continued as leader of the Kobold army. Chaco returned to Two River, currently stirring up lots of trouble with his pal Sid, living somewhere in Two River where he does his best to frighten the townsfolk. Gengen achieved his desire by becoming captain of the Eternia army's Kobold unit. Gebotcha currently performing admirably as Captain Gengen's first lieutenant. Yuzu finally found her grandpa and returned home with Taro. Vincent de Boule journeyed to the Holy Kingdom of Harmonia to continue his studies abroad. Simone Vidittri left with Vincent on her journey to the Holy Kingdom of Harmonia. Hans, still working as the armor of Eternia Castle. Ulan stayed in the nation of Eternia and became captain of the bodyguards. Genshu returned to his life of wandering, his whereabouts are currently unknown. Gantetsu returned to Kualon in the Taran Republic, where his expulsion was rescinded. Taki, living happily with her daughter's family in Two River. Shilo, his gambling house in Eternia's castle, is still a raging success. Tetsu returned to Lake West, where he is building the largest bathhouse in Eternia. Going for that world record. Rikimaru travelled north once again in search of the object of his revenge. Long Chan Chan never forgets to do his daily run squats, push-ups and sit-ups. Wakaba, training daily with her teacher. Her goal is to beat a bear with her bare hands. Ah, the Saijima approach. Big Gadget.
Mecha Gadget.
Meg, riding on Gadget, she took off on an adventure to find Jupo. Gadget continues to allow Meg to travel with him despite her selfishness. Tenko returns to his quiet life in Krom Village. Rora journeyed north towards the Turan Republic. Tessai gained great fame as a swordsman while continuing to work at Eternia Castle. Lebrant works as an appraiser while searching for Celadon Urn to bring collection to 1,000. Just go to Gregminster. Maz is set up for the Turan Republic to battle Crowley the Wizard, his arch-rival. Gilbert, tired of war, he retired as a mercenary and returned to his wife and child in Zexen. Gordon, still living in the nation of Eternia and trying to expand Gordon industry. Hoy decided to retire from Life of Thievery but soon realized that was a terrible mistake. Tony continues to work hard to grow delicious vegetables in the fertile field of the Tinto. Hayo continues his wandering in order to avoid being caught by the organization. Adlai returns to the south window to continue inventing and making trouble for his neighbors. Jude, looking for inspiration for his new work following Eternia's guardian deity. Jean returned to Antai to continue her work as a room master. Karen, the men of Cuscus still go to see Karen dance, annoying their wives greatly. Kanel returned to Forest Village and then headed for Crystal Valley to continue studies. Luke, after the war, he considered his role ended and returned to Lechnat's service. Or did you, you bastard? I'll see you in Suikoden 3! Fevok, with no place to return to, he still protects Eternia Castle from all enemies. Siegfried returned quietly to the forest. Muku Muku returned to the forest from whence he sprung. Humphrey set off again on a journey for the one temple of the Crystal Ballet. Fudge set off for the Crystal Ballet with Humphrey in search of a dragon. Millies travelled to the grasslands in search of a bride for Bonaparte. Stallion continues his journey to become the fastest living creature in the land. Mondo, after completing Hanzo's mission, returned to Rokaku Village. Sasuke returned to Rokaku Village with Kasumi and Mondo. Amada commandeered a ship and returned to the island countries. Bado stayed in Eternia as a beastmaster where he practices his unique skills. Bob moved back to Cobalt Village where he complains a lot but lives a happy life. Ida returned to the deep forest where she lives a life in harmony with nature. Kinnison returned with Shiro to the woods near Ryuk where he lives off the land. Shiro is always seen by the side of his master, Kinnison. Flick, instead of going back to the warrior's village, sets off on a journey with Victor. Victor, after destroying Necklord, set off on an aimless journey after a change of pace. Nina tried to, but couldn't follow Flick, still waiting in Greenhill for him to return. Sierra Mycane decided to hang around with humans instead of returning to the Blue Moon Village. Karn Marley became the first vampire hunter that started to look for a new life. Clive set off once again on his hunt for Elsa. Vicky drank too much champagne and accidentally teleported herself off somewhere. Hicks continued his coming-of-age journey with Tengar. Tengar received village's blessings for marriage, currently waiting for Hicks to propose. Oh boy, you're only waiting for a while. Kiba joined the Matilda campaign. He led his own unit and was killed at the mercenary fort. Klaus stayed in Eternia and received training as a military strategist. Kasumi returned to Rokaku but still visits Gregminster at least once a week. Barbara became keeper of the Nation of Eternia's National Vault. Juan returned to Muse to begin the healing of all of the people injured during the war. Tutor continued his advanced training in the art of medicine while assisting Dr. Juan. Leona, they say there's never an empty chair at her tavern in Castle Eternia. Sheena returned to Taran to get some extra gold and then set off on a journey of exploration. Apple said goodbye to Shu and set off on a journey to research the life of Matthew. Shu dreamed of a quiet life even as he continues to play a vital role in Eternia. Nanami, after reuniting in Kiaro, the three friends continue to journey together merrily. Norman, to him the smiles of Joey and Nanami are his greatest treasures.
And that's the end of the game. What a game. 10 out of 10. I give that game a... On my ranking scale from F to triple S, I give that game a double S. It's not triple. It's double. It's an incredibly good game. I'd recommend it. You should play it if you've never played it before. Play Suikoden 1 first. Don't skip Suikoden 1. You know, it's getting remastered. Buy it. Play it. Great games. You'll enjoy it. Start to finish. Amazing. I got all 108 stars of Destiny. Got the best ending. I'm simply the best at this game. That literally can't be disputed on that. I mean, what else can I really say? The music's incredible. There's so many tracks in this game. The only fault with the music is that in the final dungeon, I think there should have been a unique track in order to... In order to appreciate the final dungeon, you should have had a unique track in order to... Just to make it sound more unique. Like, as I mentioned, Greg Minster had the sounds of Greg Minster, but really quiet with wind over it. And that works. That works as final dungeon music. But for some reason, this game doesn't, even though it has music for, like, everything. It's crazy. Obviously, you've got the high... There's loads of minigames, such as the Hyo cooking minigame. You've got the Hyo minigame. You've got... Which is great. That's its own story. That affects Suikoden 5. Because I think that, again, Retzo's in Suikoden 5. And the plot of Suikoden 5 leads into his story in Suikoden 2 in some form. Every single character is unique. You can get even more than 108. So you can get the entire Squirrel Squad. You can get the Octopus and his family. Obviously, that cuts you out of the best ending. But you can do it. The option's there. I won't do it because there's no point. Because you want the best ending, but you can. You can mix things up. And like, this game encourages multiple playthroughs because there's different things to do. All the characters are great. The situation between the city-state and with Highland is really well done. How it plays on the idea of two friends fighting against each other as being a repeat of history. I think that goes a lot better. And it makes sense that you have to fight the Beast Rune at the end instead of Barbarossa turning into a gigantic golden three-headed dragon. I mean, as awesome as that is, and that fight is great, it's kind of wild. It kind of comes out of nowhere. Whereas Leon's like, well, here's the last defense of Highland. The Beast Rune, go for it, bastards. And then Leon admittedly disappears after that. He might have died. Who knows? All the returning characters are great. Even the ones where it's like Cage, where he just randomly shows up to give a message to Jawi. All the people who appear in Greg Minster, if you've recruited them. Obviously, McDowell himself. Everything about the game in terms of like coming back to Suikoden 1 is done really, really well. And there's definitely things that build up other games, admittedly. Like, such as Amada goes back to the Island Nations, as it was mentioned in the final part. And the Island Nations, I think, are the setting of Suikoden 4. So you can see there's just constant world building going on as well. It feels natural. Like, you have to go out of your way to make all the different alliances. You have to go out of your way to... Just like, you can pick so many different people. I've never used Ulan before, so that was the first time I've ever used Ulan all the way to the end of the game. She's really good. I just kind of wish I had the Fury Rune earlier, because... Boy, that probably would have made fights a lot easier. Obviously, the Luca Blight fight is probably one of the most well-known parts of the game. And boy, that fight is awesome. That is such a good fight. Just one guy defeating everybody that you send at him. The war fights were easier than what I remember, which is pretty surprising. I thought they were hard, but I guess they weren't, because I did them all pretty easily. I don't think I died on any bosses. I think every boss that I fought generally went pretty easy. Like, I thought the Beast Rune fight was going to be hard, and it wasn't. So, there you go. But that's it. Play Suikoden. Would recommend. Would happily play this game again. Would do Suikoden 2. So, next in the franchise is Suikoden 3. But I'm not going to be playing that next. I am going to be playing Silent Hill 2 next. So another Konami game.
But it's going to go, we're going to do Silent Hill 2, which I've never played before, and that'll probably take me a day or two. Presumably 2 days, because I've never played it before. And then after Silent Hill 2, we'll do... What was it? What was I thinking of? Dead Space 2. Then it's Hotline Miami 2. And then it's Gex Enter the Gecko. That's like my list of games that I've got coming. It's like all of them are like 2 days, 3 days, maybe even a day for Hotline Miami 2. But like we're going for short games for a bit, because this game, you know, took a week and a day for me to get through the entirety of it. So Silent Hill 2 is next. I don't think I'm going to be playing anything for the rest of the day now, though, because I don't know what time it is, first of all. And I don't think starting Silent Hill 2 and playing it for like 45 minutes is a good idea. I kind of want to get into the meat and bones of that game tomorrow for longer than just like 45 minutes or something. So yeah, thanks for watching. Have a good evening, and hopefully I'll see you for Silent Hill 2 tomorrow. See you later.